temporarily closed a route that's used by 50 large ships every day. With the canal blocked, scores of vessels were left waiting in maritime traffic jams at either end. This was the picture at 1600 hours GMT on Wednesday.